The modified Kessler can be left as a two-stranded repair or continued and made a four-stranded repair. You start, as always, with a 1 centimeter straight bite. Turn the needle around. This is followed by a transverse bite all the way across the tendon. You finish with a straight bite, mirroring the first, but starting far and ending in the middle at the site of the cut two tendon ends. Repeat these steps. A straight bite, 1 centimeter in length. Suture across the width of the whole